Hello guys, Ghost Master Teddy here. So today I'm going to show you your dungeons. So this is the first one I'm going to show you. First jump. Quick jump. Right there. Jump. Another jump. And there you go. You don't need a perfect corner jump, but you do need to get that jump well. I just want to get back down, you know. I don't want to see like this. Let me show you how to get him. This is kind of effective sometimes. Well, if you do a perfect corner jump, this does not work. And if you're just too high, it does not work too. That's how it works. At the level of the homing cannon. And that's not the dungeon. Similar to it, but it's different. It looks like this. Show you. Well, write that somewhere. It's not just happening right now. Yeah, there you go. That's how you do it. Get it button. Well, and that's it. This engine, let's try it again. Well, it's easy if you know the solution. And then there's another dungeon, I remember. It looks kind of like this. Or this. Yeah, maybe kind of like this. Well, this one's a pretty easy one. It gets with the other jump. Wait for it and jump. Sometimes it's easy. Keep going. Oh, I almost made it. And then I don't want to get the chest, so. Looks kind of like this. Never managed to see it this. Well, it's not like that. Sometimes easy, sometimes it's hard. Well, I'm trying to do it. Hopefully it works. It's just a bit late for timing. Timing hard to achieve. So people don't usually get to these bases. And there you go. That's done. My dungeon. It looks like this. Yeah, so this is how you do this dungeon. This is the best probably after the one I just showed you. Three jumps there. Wait, two jumps, and then. Oops, not too low. That's not gonna work. Let's try to get through that. Not gonna happen. So the original solution is a coil up spinner and a super bird gun. And he jumps after that. You need a dark corner, not get a direct corner jump. Because it ain't gonna work if it's that close up. It's not happening. So let's do that again. Why is it so hard? I mean, yeah, it is hard to do it. You don't need to get a perfect corner jump. Well, that's the bad part. Corner jumps are easier, but yeah, see, so the corner jumps are easier. You need to hit that top corner there, according to the solution to it. So that you get the perfect DAs. I mean, the cannon hits you most of the time, so it's hard to do it. Now, the seeker bird is one dangerous thing in there. It's one of the most dangerous is the cannon. It's not recommended to play this on the multiplayer, but at least you'll know how to do it. Well, Homie can barely hit me. And the cannon hits me again. But this is the hardest probably. Two jumps there. Wait for it. Two jumps. Yay, I do it finally. And there you go. Even quicker. So this is all about this video. Thank you guys. This is Ghostmaster 30 out.